The following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, weighing in at 187 pounds, Mikey Whipwreck.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
As we wait to get started, I think you can make a realistic case for any one of these four competitors to walk away with the win.